Boat, Bravo. Are you there? Let's get back to the Mantis. If the others made it out, they'll meet us at the hangar. If not...
Hangar's close.
Thanks to this crazy son of a gun, Doc.
You're hurt.
I'll manage. What happened to the Inquisitor?
Dead. Gabs. And the twins. I should have...
They knew what they signed up for. We need to get topside and transmit that intel to Saul Guerrera. That's how we honor the fallen.
You're right. BD, call the ships.
Jim. Not the valet service I was hoping for.
Bravo. You got Overwatch?
On it.
All right. I'll draw the fire. You hit them when they aren't looking.
Let's get some payback. See you in the next, Grappa.
Stim BD. Do this. Let's move, BD.
One's all yours, Bode. Had a hunch this might be a hot exit. See you both in the air.
Ready?
This has been a great first date and all, but I still haven't gotten paid.
Locator beacon?
Got the other on the Mantis. When things cool off, come and find me. We'll settle up.
Yeah, sure, I can trust you.
You saw the intel. A lot more work to be done.
Looks like I made the cut, huh, BD?
Bode? May the Force be with you.
You're a great fighter, Cal. Let's see how well you fly.
How we looking, BD? Oh. Whatever it is. I'll have to wait until we get someplace safe.
No traffic. Looks like this portal's under maintenance.
As soon as we breach the surface, jump to light speed.
Gotta take the risk. We've already overstayed our welcome. We got company.
On my mark, hit the brakes. We'll drop behind him.
Copy that, Bravo.
Yeah!
that's the last of them. Not a fan of long goodbyes.
More coming. I'll peel off, draw a few away.
Thanks, Boat. Good luck.
You too, Cal. See you soon.
Can't shake him!
Hold on!
That's one way to do it.
Learn that move from you. There's our exit. We're almost there.
All coming in from the surface.
And on our tail. We're trapped.
Tail's down. We're almost...
Took some hits back there. Mind running diagnostics while I transmit the intel? Send. Let's hope this information does some good. We did it.
Hey, baby. Hey, are you making a Howl movie? Hey! Let's make sure I look good, right? Get my best side, right? Bird's off my table, kid. Well, it's as we hoped. This book is a copy from the Jedi Archive.
That's great, Seer. Just wish we could have stopped the Empire from getting the rest.
Patience. This war won't be won soon. Or by us alone.
The galaxy is vast, Droid. And I have seen only a little of what it has to offer. But one day, I will return to Dathomir and whisper what I have learned to my sleeping sisters. You are not invited.
You know, it's not often I break out an old family recipe like this. Well, what do you think? Mara.
It's good. Could use some more salt.
Too much salt is bad for you.
It's wonderful, Grease.
I'd actually pay credits for this.
Oh, yeah? Hey, I might start charging you, Cal. Hey, does anybody else smell something burning?
Gyro's failing. We need that. Any ports nearby that won't turn us in for a reward? Yeah. Pull up the Kobo system. And that's where he settled down. Out in the middle of nowhere. Could be a good place to lay low. If anyone knows how to fix up the Mantis, it's Grease Dritus. Think we can make it?
should tidy up before we visit Grease. You know how he is about mess. Let's get this back on the workbench. Let's try some other components. All set. Let's test the weight balance. We're almost there. Let's head up to the cockpit. Haven't used these since the scrapyard on Braca. Prof gave them to me. Every day I wonder if I made the right call. Failing all over. Got anything? We're starting sublight engines. Nice one, buddy. We're not gonna make it to the hangar. We gotta put her down. Hold on, BD. Completely fried. We won't be flying again without repairs. Okay. This is us. This must be the outpost. I guess we finally get to see Grease's cantina. Okay. Come on.